Today I'm going to show you how to create this blue text effect in PixelLab. As usual, this text effect is 100% editable, and you save it as a preset so you can use it in any future project without having recreated over again from scratch. PLP file is password protected. Password show an iCard feature. iCard pop-up in right side upper corner in video. Let's open PixelLab. First of all, type blue text. Then open fonts option and select Emperor regular fonts. Then open the style option and select the italic option. Open the pending option and set the value of write pending to 30. Bring the fonts in the middle. Then copy this text. Select the copied text and open the color option. Select color option and color opacity to 0%. Open stroke option and select white color and stroke value to 2. Then open from gallery option and select this color plate. All the material is given in the description in the same link. Open the color option by selecting the last layer. Then by clicking on the plus icon, select the yellow color in this way. Then open the stroke option and select the same yellow color and set the stroke value to 20. Select the second text layer and put that text in the middle. Then the inner shadow option has to be opened. Then select the orange color. Then set the value of blur radius to 7. Change the value of offset X to minus 11 and the value of offset Y to minus 11. Select second text layer and open inner shadow option. Then select bright yellow color. Then set the value of blur radius to 7. Change value of offset X to 11 and the value of offset Y to 11. Select this last layer and copy it. Then open the stroke option. Then select the dark brown color. Then the 3D text option has to be opened. First of all, the simulate lighting has to be turned off. Then the oblique option has to be selected. The oblique angle is 285. Then the depth value is 1. Bring the font in the middle. After selecting the go to back option, the selected layer will move to the innermost side. Then copy that text. Then select the same text and open the stroke option and click on the plus icon to select medium yellow color. Then open 3D text option. Just make the depth value 2 and the darken value to 0%. Then move this text to the middle. Select a back option and move the text to the last. Then one same copy the text. Then open the stroke option and select the gradient option. Then by clicking on the plus icon, create a point like this. Select the first point and select medium teal color. Select the second point as cyan color. Select the third point as cyan color. Select the fourth point and select dark teal color. Change the position of the fourth point like this. Select this point. Select medium teal color. Select the sixth point as cyan color. And select dark teal color for the last point. Then adjust the point like this. Then open the 3D text option and make the depth value to 5. Bring this text in the middle, select the two back option, and move the text back. Then copy the same text, open the stroke option, and select the color option and select the light yellow color like this. Then open the 3D text option and set the depth value to 7. Bring this text in the middle. Move the text back by selecting the to back option. By opening the shadow option, set the value of Y offset to 7. Then select the dark teal color. Then to change the background color, open the color option, and by selecting from the gradient option, create a point like this have to do it. Then fill the color in all the points in this way. Then adjust the point like this. By selecting the second text layer from the last, open 3D text and change depth value to 6. Well, you can edit this text effect in an easy way.
If you enjoyed this video, then press like button and subscribe my channel.